So here we are then, welcoming you today to one of the jewels of the Arab world, Jeddah. One of the biggest cities in Saudi Arabia, second only to Riyadh, gateway to Mecca, and one of the biggest ports in the region. And now, host to the Saudi Arabia Grand Prix. So let's take a look at the topographical map of the Jeddah street circuit. As you can see, a number of challenging corners for the drivers to master here. We'll see just how much the teams have benefited from their time spent in practice this weekend. And like many street circuits, this track has the potential to punish drivers that get it wrong. Let's hope we avoid any safety cars today. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks like for today's race. Lando Norris put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position, with Charles Leclerc alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Sainz, Oscar Piastri, Max Verstappen, and Perez, Russell, Gasly, Mick Schumacher, and Guan Yu Zhou, Albon, Bottas, Yuki Tsunoda and Schwartzman, Vettel, Magnussen, Esteban Ocon and more, Stroll and Nicholas Latifi. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track where preparations are underway. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box, and it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It will keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
After the points finished last race, let's aim to keep that momentum going. Clutch bite is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap, please. Arab made. That brings you up a place.
Trust me, I'm taking you to battle, yeah?
Ah, fantastic drive, that's just fantastic. Amazing, you deserved that race win. Well done, mate.
Mercedes have pulled off a great victory here today. Talk to me, Ant. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
I think the key here was just the quality of the racecraft, you know? I mean, how many overtakes did they make overall? I'm sure we have a stat person keeping score somewhere. And it was fantastic to watch, wasn't it? This is a strategic sport at the end of the day, but it's always really gratifying to see close-fought battles on track. It's what all the fans are after.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. So let's review the drivers' standings. Moore takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Moore. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. It was a tough race for our championship leaders, who lose ground at the top of the table. Meanwhile, Alpine move up the table with another strong performance this weekend. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
our new parts have completed without issue. They'll be on the car, ready for the next race weekend.